Yeah, so I don't know how I got back into fighting this a-hole again, but, yeah. We're gonna open another episode of Evoland. Kenkage93 here. This asshole was just so much fun the first time around. Damn it! Ah! What the hell? Okay. I was a little confused there for a sec. Alright, anyways. I'm basically here just trying to see if there's anything I miss. If you remember earlier, this is Noria Mines where I face my shadow self. Man, that guy was an a-hole. But enough about me. I don't even know what I was saying, but, you know, forget about it. This totally seems different for some reason. I swear it seems different. But that hasn't stopped me before, so I'm just gonna leave here and figure out what the fuck I can do before I go face, what's his face again? Zephyroth. Not a useless place like, shrine. Oh, this is the Nori Mine. Oh, okay. That was the exit of the Nori Mine. You know what? Yeah, I think the only thing else try going here again. But, yeah. Nothing there. You know, the thing that sucks is I only have access. You remember that awesome summon thing? I only have access to him during fights like that. The Final Fantasy version fights. Okay, blah blah blah. I'm just gonna cut to at least the part where I'm fighting him without his hands. Okay, and we're back to running away from the armless guy. It's super speeding me from lag or something like that, because it's an a-hole like that. And yeah, I figured just hit him like two combos and then run away. That will be my strategy. You might hear my brother in the background, but yeah, he's keeping himself busy. Yet. Okay, this is ridiculous. I really don't like this guy. He is annoying. like no indication when he's gonna stop. Or the direction he's going. Dang it! You suck, Zebra! Like 7 hits and then run away. Well, I probably should have been able to test it, you know. Yeah. Dang it. This is annoying. I want to kill this son of a bitch. I hate this guy. He's gonna end up being M. Bison of Evoland for me. But you know what? I'm just gonna end it here. Cause this guy is just too annoying. I'm not sure how long this episode's been, but I'm sorry. It's just gonna end up like the last couple of episodes of Street Fighter X Mega Man have gone. They've gone nowhere! So, like, favorite, subscribe, don't dislike or spam, nobody likes that, and I will see you next time! I don't know why I'm singing the end, but I am singing it!